it is not a bubble snake. Instead, it is a fire snake.
These are the things that what we need to do for this experiment.
Light the fluid.
We'll need baking soda, light the fluid, sugar, sand, and of course, a lighter.
The first step is to mix four spoons of sugar with one spoon of baking soda. We already have the mixture here. Then, take your lighter fluid and pour it around. That should be enough. Now, we add our mixture on top of it.
Do this with an adult because we are going to argue with fire.
Deal with fire. Now let's see. Watch. You know the explanation for this? When baking soda gets hot, it breaks down and produces carbon dioxide. When the sugar gets hot, it breaks down and produces black carbon. The carbon dioxide gets trapped inside the air pockets of the block. However, it's this reaction that allows the snake to grow over time. Yes, you really need to.
And this is what you get.
It's really soft. Yeah. And when you break it down, it's like powder. I hope you like, subscribe to the channel,
and follow us on Facebook. Bye bye.
Look, in it, it's gold.
Sparkling gold.